Welcome to today's PLO stream. It seems like you're gonna go in one of the first hands. Like we have to restart the table. I hope I make it in time. Quite confusing, I don't know what's going on. That's a long tank. 75%. That's a lot. It appears like there is value in these PLO tournaments. Especially when running good. It looks at least. One big blind into a fairly large pot, it's a very, very loose call. But yeah, seemed pretty random. I opened and everyone called. Like in a blind pot. What do you flop for that? Tricky mark, I think for 36 effective. Can't get it in here. Guess we gotta have to bluff that one, don't we? Doesn't really get better. Blocking 8s, blocking 5s, can have kings. Yeah. Double suited is nice. The 7 would be a different card, it would be very nice. But yeah, definitely gonna see a flop. Top and bottom 2 pair. A little worried about his overcalling range here. But now, I think he. Well, it's a question. Like, we might get check raised on of him. But I think Mark would bet any 2 pairs. Any very strong holdings. So yeah, good outcome. Very nice holding for 6 bigs here. Nice hold. This is the $20 opener. But there's still 340 up top. I'll take that. Not worth much this 7 high flush draw. This one is a nice one to squeeze with. Getting it in against Math and folding against Emo. Interesting river. Some chance we're good, but most likely running into the flush. Yeah, fair enough. It's a 6 side flush. 2 nice PLO hands. This one I'm gonna pot because it's only less than 10 big blinds. Plus there's some ICM. 6 left, 4 paid. This one I'm super happy to pot. Again, get it in. Nice aces. Yeah, not optimal. Obviously decent chance he has king, so a combo draw. But I feel like less than pot behind, so no way to fold. Yeah. Fair, so we're gonna rebuy. This one we have to get in too, also not great. Voice could be louder. I think it's maximum. I can turn the music a little down. The 15% is not very good. GG in the $20 one. Very nice spot. Nice to see you and to hear your voice, Himmelfahrt. Thank you very much. Miss you. See you very soon. Loco Tokoko, hello Monic GL today, thank you. Well, this time, aces versus kings hold up, very nice. So quite a flop. I guess. Confusing run out. I don't know. I don't know what it is. How clumsy can one be in one day? Against the pot, I mean, it sucks to get in with aces, but it plays way better as a 3-bet than a call. Yeah, that's a pretty good flop. Okay, what you got? Flipping. And yeah, turn him dead. King Gogo's pyjama. That's it, right? Thank you very much for the follow. We're all in. I'm gonna try to bust CP Bounty before anything. How did he win that one? So one very decent double suited hand and one beautiful double suited hand. Gonna have to flop something against Mark and then potentially play a super big pot. Couldn't be any further away, could it be? Also, no point in bluffing this time, I don't think. Can I get it in here? Okay. Turn, however. I think the turn is enough to get it in. I mean, I think he's holding aces. I don't know. Busting the rebuy, but getting this run through, which is more important. pretty bad hand, but we got him covered. Actually not sure. Not sure about his flop. I mean, there's a chance we're just pretty dead. I think we have to get it in. I also think, like, if he has, like, ace, queen, 10, 9, flush draw or something, he'd probably bet bigger, but I could be wrong. Good luck. How much equity we got? 75. Oh, wow. Yeah, that's a massive punt. And we kind of owned him a little bit. Maybe not owned, but yeah. That was for the massive chip lead. 75% in PLO is huge. And yeah, I don't think that's the way to play it. His shoes. I was sad. How do you have 75% in PLO for a massive chip lead pot? Can't profit. Maybe here. What a run. Okay, can't re-enter, we just missed it. I know the window is still... Oh, yeah, not this one. Crazy run. Probably crushed, although he's clicking buttons. Let's just see how much equity we have. 52. Okay. Well, nope. That wasn't meant to be, and this is, yeah, not advisable. All right. So this is not going well.